Tonight we're on an unusual Thursday night football game here at Lake Mary High School. Thursday night's pretty strange, but I think it's to do because of teacher work day, so it's a beautiful night. Finally the nights are cooling off a little bit and we're not sweating so badly at the football game. Well, we like coming out. I mean, I like coming out because I like football, and it's a part of our practice. You do sports medicine, football games, and obviously football, there's a lot more injuries than all the other sports, so it helps the school, it helps the trainers, it helps the kids. It's nice to be, you know, associated. I see people from the community, I see patients in the stands, I see all sorts of different people, so I'm looking forward to having good games with nobody hurt. I've been connected to Lake Mary High School for a long time, so a lot of people I see, I'm seeing some old trainers. It's really kind of a homecoming when you come to the games, every game, so I enjoy that. I think that's as much of what I like as about anything.